Another interesting problem to solve. Pause the video now and try to attempt the problem before seeing the step-by-step solution.